for the Ginisang Munggo, we're going to need 1 cup munggo, washed and drained, a bundle of malunggay leaves, 1 pouch mamacita's pangsa mix, 2 tablespoons oil, 4 pieces tomatoes, heated and diced, 2 cups of water. Heat oil. Saute tomatoes for 1 minute. Add the mung beans or munggo. And water. Add mamacita's pangsa mix. Cook until the mung beans are tender. Add the malunggay leaves. Turn off heat and serve hot.